In your opinion, what is this electronic component? Hello, dear electronics enthusiasts. Welcome back to my channel. Today, I would like to introduce you SMD type fuses and explain how they work. SMD fuses are used by being soldered directly on the circuit board or inserted into a socket. They are generally identified by the letter code F on circuit boards. This fuse you see is 65 volt 15 ampere. SMD fuses offer thermal-based melting using different technologies and have different fuse characteristics such as fast opening or slow opening. SMD stands for surface mount device, and these tiny fuses play a vital role in protecting our electronic devices from overcurrent and short-circuiting. Some circuit boards also use SMD fuses with a socket. So, what exactly are SMD type fuses? Simply put, they are electronic components designed to interrupt current flow when it exceeds safe levels. When a circuit experiences an abnormal surge, these fuses are open-circuited. It cuts off current flow to prevent damage to components and PCB. Now, let's explore how these little protectors actually work. SMD fuses are typically made using a metal wire or thin strip of metal with a lower melting point than the rest of the circuit. When the current passes through the fuse and exceeds its rated value, the metal strip heats up quickly. As the temperature rises, the metal strip will eventually melt, causing the fuse to open or blow. How to check SMD fuses with a multimeter? Set your digital multimeter to resistance or continuity mode. Continuity mode is preferred as it will make an audible beep if the fuse is good. If the SMD fuse is good, the multimeter will display a low resistance value or emit a continuous beep in continuity mode. This indicates that the fuse is working correctly. If the multimeter shows infinite resistance or does not beep in continuity mode, it means the fuse is blown or faulty. In this case, the fuse must be replaced. As you can see, this fuse is faulty. The multimeter does not show any values. I'm putting on a new fuse. To facilitate the soldering process, I apply flux to the surface to be soldered. I clean the surface I soldered to using isopropyl alcohol. My new fuse is good. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and share the video so you don't miss new videos.